Hello, I'm Vita Sinja, and I'm a co-founder of Pavitra Studio, and also lighting and compositing supervisor at Infinite Studio, working on upcoming TV series for Disney Kids Channel. And in this video, I'm gonna show you the right way to grade an image in Blender. We will go from this image to something like this after we grade the image. So, as you can see here, I got this image from Jury Blend file that you can find in Blender demo files. He's the artist that create this amazing procedural modeling stuff. Really cool stuff. I've rendered the image and tried to make a green color cast on the image to explain what I want to share for the next couple minutes to you. So, basically, if we want to grade an image, we need to make sure our image is not having any color cast. So, we need to correct the color of the image. How we do that? 3 steps to color correct the image. First is decide where the black point of the image, which is the darkest color of the image. Then after that, we choose the white point. And the last step is to decide where the gray point of the image. To know where the black point is by using the luminance. To get the luminance, we can use the separate YCBCRA or YUVA. Y is the luminance where we can know which color are the darkest or the brightest. Plug in the RGB node and try to move the white point to the left so we can see where the darkest color. I'm also change the factor to 0.1 just for the sake of getting wider range of the curve, okay? We can see where the darkest color. I'll choose this one and go back to this RGB curve. Try to pick that color. After that, press M to mute the RGB curve nodes. Same as before, by using the luminance, I reset this RGB curve and move the black point to the right to see where the brightest pixel in the image. After that, we can go back to this RGB curve and try to pick the white point of the color. See, there's a difference between the original image and after we put the black and white point. But we still need to choose the gray point from the image. Because right now it still have a green color cast. Okay? And we choose the gray point by using the color after we modify the black and white point. In order to be able to remove the color cast, we need a mix node with divide operation and choose the color that represents the gray point. I'm gonna choose this color, okay? Now our image become blown out. To fix that, we just need to make sure our value color is white or 1. Now we already corrected. Yay, good job guys! And we can still adjust the hue rotation of the color to make something we like, but just a little bit color for me will works. Okay. Now we are ready to grade this image after we correct it. There is so many ways to grade an image, but in this video, I'm gonna show you one of them by using color ramp and soft lights. Just create a color ramp node, put some color in it. You can choose whatever you want. I'm gonna choose some blue and orange, a common complementary color that always works. And because we already correct the image, it's really easy for us to grade this image. After that, I combine it with the mix node and choose a soft light blending mode and try to adjust the factor to control the influence. And now I can simply copy the blue color to paste in shadow area, which is the black color. And yeah, as you see, we now get a completely new look of the image. With the correct way. Okay. And we can also try different color like warm color, like I choose a red and orange here. Yeah, just explore as you want. It's really fun to see some effects that makes the image looks really interesting. Okay, so Hope you guys enjoy it, and yeah, I'm Bintang Senja. If you like, you can subscribe to my channel, and see you in the next video, guys. Bye.